Today, we're gonna make compost or DIY fertilizer. Here is our materials. Compost bin, dried leaves, leftover food, and garden soil. We're gonna do the layering. First, with the soil. Next is the dried leaves. Next is the leftover food. We have more dried leaves. Now we put water, and after 2 weeks, it will have fertilizer. Today? Yes. Today, we're gonna make compost or DIY fertilizer. Here is our materials.